This isn't who it would be. if it wasn't who it is. It's a Wolfman's brother, the Wolfman's brother coming down on me. So I might be on a side street or stairway. Cavitation of propellers from afar. It's the Wolfman's brother, the Wolfman's brother, the Wolfman's brother, the Wolfman's brother. Shit that's run aground. It's a Wolfman's brother, the 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 Wolfman's brother. We're coming down on, coming down.
It's a Wolfman's brother.
Oh,
where the oceans freeze. Spent 3 long months on the open sea. Captain to the sea, I can take no more. Till my ship hit ground on precious shores. How was I to know that day that the winds had swept the Wilson's way? Soon towards me, from the east came pressing on this man on faulty beast. Tied me to a chair with a giant clip and held a piece of paper to my tender grip. Then they tossed the chair in a tiny shack and told me not to worry because it's soon be back. I loosened up the bonds so my hands were lashed and ran towards a gold with my phone stash. Singing, oh, Wilson, someday I'll kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Maybe end up climbing on the nearest tree and angle their back to the open sea. The sea was eager to beat me back. The waves grew huge and deathly black. The gray clouds tumbled over my head and I prayed in my heart that I'd soon be dead. Storm had passed, the dismal fog began at last to open up before my eyes. And there I saw to my surprise chains and specks of islands curved where palm trees dipped and seagulls swerved. I parked my kayak on a stone and yelled across the ocean to a seagull throne. I said, whoa, Wilson, someday I'll kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Wilson, kill you till you die.